Hello.
Yes, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good, okay,
I'm good. I know, how you been?
Good, good. How's the season going?
Yeah,
I know what that's like.
Yeah, how are you guys doing?
Yeah, same. It's like, right, it's like...
No.
Yeah, it's like sometimes you win and then that...
Well, you know what, the beginning of the season was worse, but they have. They just went to Buffalo,
so they're
getting away, now they have injuries, so.
Oh, that's not Buffalo,
why? Hi, Oliver. Hello, how are you? We were just together because we had a player who got injured in the trial, so we were playing short delays, but he had not really figured out where this was going. So we just got our last player like 2 weeks ago, and we got them touching out and get one double to the foot, so we think we have some problems today. I'm not managing the team, so I'm just a spectator.
Oh, you're taking a break from
it.
Good for you.
Yeah, taking the season off. You know what? There's always running around and doing stuff and not really actually watching and enjoying my kids' games.
Yeah.
Yeah,
so. Yeah, you did so much. You did
right?
Yeah.
Hey, how are you doing? I'm good. How are you?
How are you?
Awesome.
We have to pull up spring.
I know.
Last year kind of wanted to, Is that your dash?
Definitely growing.
Yeah, but it's been easily 6 inches since last year.
Yeah, like, yeah. And like his wearing a size men's 11 shoe, like he's got bigger feet than his dad.
What happened to him? Probably grew 1 millimeter, so you know, we're celebrating that. It's probably
you know what I just say to everybody? I'm like, you know what? We're going to do all our growing nice and early. Plateau when everybody else is coming right
on the bike,
right?
This is our second today, so we're...
Second today?
Yeah.
Oh, we've done one. We've done one too, just to make it a little easier.
Yeah, I think they kind of bunch up all the games. Thank you.
Yeah!
Stay safe.